super amazing day. I decided to go to Chick-fil-A. It smelled kind of funky. I wondered if my food would be yucky. After I ordered my food, I sat down looking crude. I was thinking this would be yummy, but boy was it crummy. I ordered a sandwich thinking it would be better, but it was not, so I left a letter. It said, "Don't disappoint people just like me, or you'll be paying my lawyer's fee."